The biggest opportunity we have now is to create something that the world hasn't seen. There's this future where all humans will be able to play and socialize together and be in these interactive, immersive environments. And we're working as hard as we can to make that a reality. Platforms like Roblox allow people to do things together. And doing things together is an incredible way to make friends. It's a way for people to connect deeply and learn about each other. It's really the vision of connecting everyone around the world. Anyone can record a video on the web, and why can't games be like that? That's our vision, to enable that for everyone. The answer to Roblox is really one around cutting the throat out of the gaming industry. You don't need a $100 million studio to build a truly fantastic immersive 3D experience for users. Just because something hasn't done it before doesn't mean it can't be done. Or just because it's hard doesn't mean that you shouldn't do it. That is really baked into our culture. When my brother and I were 14 years old, we started playing on Roblox. When we were 16, we were making our own games. Now we both work at Roblox, helping to improve things for players and developers around the world. What I love about working here is having a positive impact on players and developers, just like I was. If you're a self-starter, you will succeed here, and you will be able to solve the problems that you're most interested in, and you will, over time, allocate to them. It feels great to be listened to, and to be able to affect change from the bottom up instead of the top down. We are growing super fast, but we are very profitable, and that's a truly privileged place to be, especially in Silicon Valley. Unlike the rest of the gaming industry, we don't have crunch time. We don't have content deadlines. We're not content deadline driven. It's definitely more important to get something out right than to get it out quickly. We want to make sure that we're putting our best product out there. We work really hard. We also go home, we also have dinner with our families, and it's just super unique in the rest of the tech industry, the rest of the gaming industry. So, there is still tremendous headroom for this company. I get to say, hey, come join this incredible ride where we've already done a huge amount of incredible stuff, but the opportunity in front of us is still just as big as at that early stage startup. I think Roblox is so unique that we can actually be passion first, and that we are trying to build for engagement. And I think this really is one of the biggest things for me when I align with this company morally. Knowing that we truly build for immersive experiences and not for just a moment is something so unique and incredible. And being a part of that, it gives me hope and passion for the entire gaming